Since 1895, the Nova Scotia Federation of Agriculture has represented the interests of Nova Scotia's agricultural community. Today, its members account for well over 90% of all agricultural production in Nova Scotia. Our organization includes representation from 13 county and regional federations and 27 recognized agricultural commodity groups. We bring together over 2,400 individual farm businesses representing all aspects of primary agriculture in the province. Our vision is a competitive and sustainable future for the farming community in Nova Scotia. To promote this, we review all legislative and regulatory issues that impact the agricultural sector. We lobby the government for changes to existing legislation, regulation, and public policy. We also develop and deliver benefits and services to meet the needs of our farm community. As a Federation member, you enjoy many direct benefits, such as health and accident insurance benefits, retail discounts, rewards programs, and many more. You also have the opportunity to impact policy change and development by having a vote at our yearly meetings. You also get access to helpful resources, like weekly newsletters and industry communication forums. And if you have any questions, you can always give us a call. The Federation understands the key issues facing Nova Scotia's farmers, and we're hard at work to represent you. We are your voice, working at all times to promote a great future for agriculture in Nova Scotia.